Pennsylvania is our season premiere. This place is perfect for ducks and deer.
Remind me why the network guys wanted the premiere here.
No subtitles?
There's good hunting here, but it's not as extreme as someplace like Alaska or Montana.
There's like 40 million people within a day's drive. We'll grab people's attention with a place that's accessible and later give them some of the more exotic type locations.
Sounds like a plan, but the big trophies are found where the people aren't.
Anyways, you said there's great duck hunting nearby? Let's get on with it.
All right, let's head over to the pond south of here and see if we can't call in some greenheads.
Move to the southwest of the pond. Okay. I looked at a red waypoint on your mini-map to reach the next objective, so pretty much I'm following him. Or, I guess not.
That looks like a possible hunting opportunity. Want to check it out?
Enter the blind. Press A near the bipod. Okay.
JD, I think I saw some movement.
Take down the whitetail deer with the long shot. Hunting stands will have far off animals you can bag. Yeah, I can't read that fast. Where is it? Oh. Is that gonna kill him?
Awesome!
Tag one whitetail deer. God damn, out of sight. Oh, wait. Do I have to go there? What am I doing? Oh, okay. Oh, here comes a duck call thing.
What type of call are you going to use?
Basic quick is the
just a basic
quick.
Duck call. I'm gonna blow just a few simple quacks.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get this right.
Could you give me a couple of good quacks for a sound check?
Make one special. Okay. Press and hold. So it's gonna be like. Something like that. Wait, I fucked up.
Here comes a fly.
Something like that.
You ready?
Well, all right. Let's see what I can do.
What the fuck? Am I getting them? Dude, do I get any of them? All right, whatever. There you go, that's gone. Dude, I don't think I got any. Fucked up. I think I was supposed to get three in a row, maybe. I don't know. It's like, I see that deer symbol in the corner. There we go. Master Quacker. How many ducks am I supposed to kill? What? Up, up. LS, LS. How do you do that? Oh, here we go.
Well, that was a little rough, but we can use it.
I've already got us a stand put up in that meadow to the north of here. Looks like a good funnel. Let's go get ourselves a big old buck.
Okay, let's do it.
How do I switch weapons? All right, where am I going? The red dot. Okay, yeah, go up there. Yeah, I know.
Ooh, are these tracks? You should check that out. Ooh, great group out there.
Yeah, see that 9-point? That's our buck. That's the only deer we're hunting today.
Since it's our first hunt, we need to do this in a dramatic way. You could go left and overlook the herd from that cliff. Or you could go right and try a bow shot from that stand. Your call.
So let's go bow shot from that stand. Use the bow, shoot a rifle. Actually, I want to use the bow.
Let's take him with the bow. We're going to need to bring him in real close, and that's exciting.
I need to practice with this new camera a bit before we start.
What the hell? Hold on. Oh. There you go. You're one of them. They're all together. Come on, give me some money. Okay. Yeah, they're all together. I can't.
Okay, let's move out.
Jesus Christ. Take the path to the east, sneak your way to the hunting stand. Oh shit. When that deer pops up, it's game over. Be careful. There. Oh. Stay still by balancing the screen. Oh, he sees me. Shit. Okay, I might get hit again. Yeah, there we go. Whew.
I'm in position. Are you ready to start filming?
Yeah, but hurry. The sun is about to crest the ridge and wash out my shot. Make sure you take the 9-pointer with your bow.
I'll try and call it out into the open.
Hold on, I want to switch guns. Yeah. Okay.
It's coming. Get ready. JD, take the shot anytime.
What? Can't fool them all.
Fuck, man.
JD, take the shot anytime.
Oh, kill this guy. I'm supposed to kill him. Again, the wrong animals the whole time. I was supposed to record that. Sure.
Woo-hoo! He didn't even know what hit him.
I'll keep it. Definitely best though. Alright. Yeah, walk through the deer.
Now that's a rat to write home about.
Disappear.
Thank you, Mother Nature. Hey, JD, hold up that rack for the camera.
In the season premiere of North American Hunting Adventures, Pennsylvania, offering accessible whitetail hunting to millions of East Coast outdoorsmen, the boys head to the pond for mallards.
Damn.
Later, they have an encounter with a monster-sized buck. Hard work is paid off with a nice trophy rack.
Hello. Busy with these two. Yeah, I like that recording. That's great. Oh, censored. Oh boy.
Join us for another exciting hunting adventure.
An A plus, Jesus Christ. Season premiere.